What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this Steam page. Yes, it says Banda the Adventurer 2. I'm just want to take a quick look at it. Let's check out the screenshot. Now, I wanted to mention I never played the first one, but if you guys are interested in it, I might purchase it. You'll have to leave a comment in the description below, and I might play it. Anyway, we're just going to examine these screenshots. Now, it looks like it starts out at the beginning towards the end. If I remember from YouTube, I was playing the game, this is takes place in the same attic as the first one, so this is obviously a sequel to the first one, if the two wasn't an obvious answer to that. And we can definitely see that this is the detective with his trench coat, and it looks like he's wearing a hockey mask with his eyes gouged out, because that's what it looks like to me. Let's move on to the next one. And apparently, he's bringing a bunch of pictures of Dora, Amanda, walking through a field. She sees a monster, and she's scared. And now it says, new friend. There's Amanda, I guess the monster. Oh, yeah, so basically the monster captured Amanda, stuck her in the TV, and now she's forced to entertain kids against her will. At least that's what I'm getting from these images. Let's now watch the videos they posted up. And let's just get this to full screen. And let's go back and play this from the beginning. Now we can see it takes place like, it looks like in a library with a hole in a children's corner book. And looks like, okay, let's go back a little bit. We can see there's Rolly reading, and there's Amanda, which also says reading. So this is obviously probably like the Amanda corner, and there'll probably be other things that like pop up as you progress through the game. So this is probably gonna be similar to the first one. You're just going to be in a new location. And we can see that they have a, oh, looks like this is a cassette and DVD player. So they look like they upgraded the thing. So does that mean we'll have a remote control with it or something? Oh, demo coming, Steam next features June 10th to June 17th. Oh, so sometime next month. That's pretty cool. Okay, so now let's see what the next one was. Looks like it's got Wooly in it. Okay, spoiler alert, I already seen it, but I'll play it for you guys. So it looks like they are keeping with the cassette theme, so probably not gonna have like DVDs in it.
Oh,
why is the chicken? Oh my goodness, the chicken. Okay, look at this. The chicken's like holding a gun. How does a chicken hold a gun? It's like holding a gun to Rolly, like he's saying, read the line, bitch, or I'll fill you full of lead. That's, I don't know. Maybe it's like more like or something like that. I don't know.
Bandas, it's me, Wooly.
Hey,
boy,
Wooly.
It sure has been a while, hasn't it?
It's good to see that he's still alive. I mean, I seen in the YouTube video that he like got turned into an actual sheep, or that Amanda killed him. But it looks like he's still alive. So we know that the video where Rolly died or got turned into a sheep is not canon to the in-game world. So that's a good thing to know, right? And it looks like he's still being held against his will with the chicken.
Thank
with
you
the
so much for your support. Amanda. Amanda couldn't be here today. She's, well, she's out.
Out? So what, did she, like, escape? Is that what, like, Wally's saying, that she somehow escaped the confines of the video or something?
Yeah. But don't worry, she gave me a special message to read to you all. I just gotta find, okay, here it is.
Did you have that up your ass, Wally? Up your ass it was! Yes! That's my Yoda impersonation. I don't know if it's very good.
Hey, friends! Below. It's Amanda! Sorry I couldn't make it today. Been busy going on adventures and meeting up with old friends. Huh. But I just wanted to thank you for showing your love and let you all know that Amanda loves you too.
Oh.
Okay, I did what you asked. Now please let me go.
Oh, wait. It looks like we have some kind of person hiding in the shadows. I think that is the entity. I think that's his arm and that's his body right there. I think. Ooh. Well, it looks like we don't see. Oh. It just disappeared. Okay, so that's pretty much it. So it looks pretty cool. And it will be coming pretty. So I'm just gonna do this so it doesn't start looping through the videos again. But anyway, it looks like it would be very interesting. Mention in the comments if you want me to, like, play the original one before this one comes out. Let's say if I get, like, say, 10 likes. If I get, like, 10 likes in this video, then I might think of playing the original one before this one comes out. So tell me in the comments below and what you think of this. Honestly, they could have made a better sneak peek. I mean, you're basically just zooming into a freaking, let's get out of here. This doesn't really tell you much of anything other than a new location. That's all it tells you. It's kind of lame. And the next video is just Rolly reading off a script against his will. And it really doesn't tell you exactly what the video is. Oh, what's this? Oh, look, like another screenshot. I think it's like, judging by this screenshot, I'm thinking Amanda is finally starting to fight back, trying to regain control over the entity. And the entity is trying to basically regain control over her. And, oh, that's a vent. That's a vent cover. So maybe you're going to be, like, crawling through vent covers or something. Or this could just be a image they made up. I could be overthinking it from this one. Anyway. That's all the information I can get from this Steam page. Tell me what you think in the comments below, and I know I already mentioned it. And yeah, if you want me to play the original one before this one comes out, leave it in the comments below. And if it can get, like, say, 10 likes, I might do it. Until then, this is Edge signing off.